Emotions on our big screen, but when the horses get upset by those pictures, we change the screen. The next horse, the number 11, it's Solo, the Centurion, the Stallion. The Stallion by Ferbago, Jordan Centurion and Golondrino, and Lucas Marin Giraldez. Association de Pura Raza Español, Solo de Centurion, Spain. Representing the Asociación de Pura Raza Española, Lucas Marin Giraldesen, Soro de Centurion, the Hengst from Verbago, and Joram Centurion. The number 11.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, you had seen a very, very, very well-trained horse and rider combination. This is, for me, harmony between the horse and the rider. The horse is totally relaxed. The rider was able to produce all the movements in a good way. And this is what we want to see, especially when we see and judge young horses. And I think when we watch this horse, we could see a horse which had a very lovely body language. In trot, the horse is clear in rhythm, no doubt, but I think everybody could see it. The horse should have a little bit more engagement from behind and more lengthening the steps in the medium and especially in the extension, but it is as it is. The mark is 7.5. The walk, it's the same mark, 7.5, clear in rhythm. And yeah, to get a higher score than 7.5, the horse has to come more out of the shoulder. I think, or we think, that the rider did the best what he could do. He tried to ride the difference between the medium and the extension in walk, and we just could see it on the screen. He had very long reins in the extended walk, but still he was able to have a steady contact. The 7.5, the walk movement, and the canter with a natural balance, good in rhythm, and with a good uphill tendency, and a good ability for collection. In the extension, he was riding a little bit too conservative. More risk, more fun, 8.2. And I think the highlight of this test is the submission. The standard of training on the basis of the training scale, the suppleness, the contact, the straightness, the horse was very, very obedient and was able to produce the different movements, fairly good transitions within the paces and lovely flying changes and fairly good half passes and shoulder in and a good rein back, 8.8. Nearly a 9, which is great, and 8.5 for the potential as a dressage horse, the ability to collect and to take weight. Good luck, you are really on a good way. Thank you very much indeed.
Beautiful result for Soro de Centurion. 8.10 is the result and rank number 3.